town. The loyal people kept in check. He spread ribbon down, and everybody was in flight. And also in fright, as he sat upon his royal horse, his chest beating out. He searched far and wide across his kingdom. He killed and pillaged to force his opinion. He scavenged the town and checked all the premises, but didn't realize he created a nemesis. The Redhead was a big little boy. And when she escaped the town, she traveled to the secret rendezvous. The nemesis entered the forest into his line of vision. She slayed the beast from behind and dragged him to the encampment, where he could recuperate in good time. That's why these desperate measures were very necessary. When he forced subordinates to